The Crime Intelligence Division of the South African Police Service is an intelligence agency that tracks criminal elements within the Republic of South Africa. It is run by a divisional commissioner, who is also a member of the National Intelligence Coordinating Committee, NICOC, to which they report. The main functions of the C Division are Operational Support, Crime Information Analysis Center, Crime Information Management Center, Counterintelligence, Covert Intelligence, Crime Intelligence Collection.